This video shows how a catalog administrator builds a service in BMC Digital Workplace Catalog. The video was created by Olga Kuteska, a technical writer at BMC, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. The video describes how to create a service request that creates a user account in an external Microsoft Office 365 system. The basic steps are: create a service. Complete the service profile details. Create a workflow. Create a questionnaire. Publish the service. To begin, let's create the service in BMC Digital Workplace Catalog. After completing the initial dialog box, click Edit next to Catalog Profile. Add a logo. Write a short excerpt about the service and then, optionally, a longer description. Click Save. Now, next to Workflow, click Edit to create a workflow. Click Action. New Workflow. Drag the Create Office 365 user element to the canvas and connect it to the Start element. Drag the Send an App Notification element to the canvas and make the connections. For this element, enter a name. Next, we need to add the variables. The necessary variables are the process context variable and process input variables, which are text variables for the password and location parameters. Let's add the process context variable. Now the password variable. Now the location variable. Now, let's go back to the other element and work on the input map. Note that you can click the arrows at the top to move to the next expression. Now, let's work on the input map for the Send an App Notification element. After completing and saving the workflow, create a questionnaire. This questionnaire will contain two questions about the password and location. Now, select the new questionnaire for your workflow. Finally, you can publish the service. I hope this video has helped you learn how to easily build a service in BMC Digital Workplace Catalog. Thank you for watching.